Hey, Toadies, it's a new installment of Toad Way Story Presents. Like, we got Creation is Impossible, that's a good one. We're also going to do this new one called Toadies Life Hacks. So what we got here is a toilet. I've already scrubbed all the shit that had piled up on there. So what we're going to do now is apply the solution. See, the thing is, you have to get all the, you know the stuff that you can get off with the scrubber? Well, you get that off first, and then you get your peppermint-smelling toilet bowl cleaner, and you do a little bit like this. Oh, shit. Oh, you do a little bit like this, and then you get all the way around, because you got to get underneath, like, underneath there and shit, because that's, see, did you see that? That's pretty disgusting, so what we gotta do, we gotta get that all in there, and then, so that's a, so, but you gotta make sure you get that off with the scrubber. Okay, and then what we got for underneath there, we got, see, and then you take one of these, see, here, this is what we do, okay, this is Tony's, this is a life hack, so you go, you're like, and like that, that's pretty good. And then you get under there, and you get there, and you get there, and then, look at all that. That wasn't too bad. Well, it's not that bad, because I do this every time. So, let's just keep going, Toadies. I know you're enjoying this, because I'm spreading some of this awesome information. Then, make sure you get the seat first, because when you get the under seat, you don't want the turds on your seat. So you get the seat first, get right there, and then you go for this. And then it doesn't get on the seat, you can protect your rosy sweet ass. And that's what we want to protect, is your rosy sweet ass. So we got here and here and here. Okay, so I could probably use a scrubber. Don't want to be disgusting. Let's get the soap. Well, anyways, I'm going to finish this job, and I'll catch you back again on Toadies Life Hacks. Remember, just scrub the shit off the toilet first before you apply the detergent. Happy scrubbing!